Bill Gates was the guy that started this band back in 2005, and it was him and myself and Darren Beeshney talked about it, but it wasn't until he got a hold of Mike when he had 15 hours with Mike at a campground and decided
to work. 15 hours,
I thought you enough of me talking.
No, well, yeah, I'm going to interrupt you.
Hold on, we have an interruption to make.
Another PSA.
I didn't mention this earlier, but this is our last job with Mark. Mark has announced his retirement this year, and we're going to really miss him. Mark has been with us since 2005 when we first started recording, and has been an invaluable part of the band, and we love him dearly, and we're going to really dearly miss him. So we've had a celebration this weekend. We were in Georgia last night, and we gave him a cake. We don't have a cake tonight, but, well, we got part of the cake left over, but I don't have a new cake. But we wanted to present this to Mark. It's a signed autograph picture with some comments from the guys in the frame.
Don't read them all.
He can hopefully enjoy in his retirement.
Thank all of you for being the great fans of the music that you are. Thank you. Mark has a few words for you guys when they need something.
Well, thank you, gentlemen.
That's cool. The bus is starting.
Okay.
Tell you what, we just did a song for you that when Bill's with us. He passed away in 2015, but he's sitting between Mike and Mark. And at the first year we lost him, we left that space open for the commemoration. But now that it's been years since he's passed, he always did a song that people always requested. He recorded it three times, and the people in the country field didn't start recording this song until after he did. But one of the cool records of this song we have on our CD, we recorded with them in the studio. We hope you might enjoy this tune, and always remember Bill Gates for this one. I'll break out again tonight. Thank you.